Mira, and I'm 7 years old, and I just love my school. At Delphi, every day is so much fun. I just can't wait to go to school. After roll call, we do something silly and fun, like freeze dance. My best friend Angela is really good at freeze dance. Then it's reading time.
My favorite part of reading is all the adventures. It might be scary or sad or happy or funny. Every book is different. You never know which one you're gonna find.
I started to go to Delphi when I was 4. I was reading within 3 months. I love to read.
At first it was hard, but my teachers got me through it. And before long, I was reading stacks of books.
Since I started Delphi, I've read over 700 books, and I'm only 7 years old.
I wonder how many more cool things I'll get to learn next.
Then it's math. I am in third grade. Math is awesome.
Divide means to take an amount, separate it into equal piles, and see how much is in each pile, right?
My teacher is funny, and she makes us laugh, and all this cool stuff.
You're having 4 friends over, and there's a bag of 48 gummy bears, and you want to share it, right?
All that learning makes us hungry. So much energy. Every day at Delphi, we learn so much. Geography, writing, social studies, and just tons of stuff.
There's so much going on at Delphi, I just can't say it all.
There are so many other cool things we do each week at Delphi.
Get it!
I sang a song at our music cafe with my friend Nicole. Kelson rocked the drums. The audience went crazy.
Went on tons of great field trips with my class.
This year, I was in the musical, Alice in Wonderland.
We planted a garden. The strawberries are almost ready. This carrot is really big.
Wow, that's a big carrot.
Yeah. I got to blow some stuff up. I learned some neat things in the science lab. To make great pictures in art class. At my school, we get along really well, but if we have problems, our teacher helps us right away. We're all good friends.
Yeah!
At Delphi, we also signed a pledge to live drug-free lives.
At my school, we learn about the world and why we should treat others kindly.
Delphi is so cool, except for one thing. There's boys. But you can't have everything. If more people went to Delphi, I think the world would be a better place.
Hi. Stop everything. It's your favorite atheist protester, the Angry Gay Pope, with my spokesbot, Nasty NATHANIAL. Coming soon is our infiltration of the Scientology Delphi Academy of Los Angeles, one of their largest schools.
Hi, my name's Mira, and I'm 7 years old, and I just love my school.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Karen.
Hi, I'm Don.
Hey, Don.
Nice to meet you.
It's good to meet you.
Yeah, so I'm friends with Leslie. She's a distant relative.
No way.
Yeah, yeah, and...
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
David Miscavige beats his staff!
Sorry.
Don't you touch me. That's abuse if you touch me. As always, go to angrygaypope.com for all the latest news of my exploits.